too cool. That's funny. It's too cool because it has two engines. It's so hard to do, man.
Thank you.
going back around to the spice over here. That looks like mine. I got a chubby Chuck Sills. Nobody likes this. Or a Mexico. These fiberglass buggies that she really doesn't like.
But I don't like those.
Thanks. You're good. See, that'd be cool. Cruise around Saturday night. Going to the burger place. Woo! I wish mine was a Westphalia like that.
Yeah, lots of stuff except for what I was looking for in parts.
Yeah. Yep, I got t-shirts and I'm lucky I got the t-shirts when I did. The next time we walked by it was sold out. Yeah. I got two. That slam. You don't say anything about something with a standard or something. Seems to be the plan. You know, the roof's already there. You know? That bus would look sick off the team without the paint coating, like they do. That's cool, square body style. Look at this one with the rabbit with the convertible. Like the Batmobile. The Batmobile of Chandler. Place to kick back is up there in the boat stands. Because look at it, it's in the shade behind us. I love this bus, dude. With those tires, oh, that is what I want right there. I want for my bus. That is my square back.